big news besides the fires is that I got married this year. Thank you. A lot of my wife's friends are at this show, so that's where the big applause and cheering is coming from. More of my friends are gonna be a little bit quiet because my friends are all single comedians and they're all kind of jerks. And it's true, when you're a guy, like every bad cliche from every TV show from like 1800, like, oh dude, you're married, that must suck, the old ball and chain, bro. And it's like, I got married. I rented clothing and a car and showed up at a place. I knew it was, I wanted to do it. You know what I mean? Like, this, it's, you know what I mean? It's not like she had a gun to my fucking head, like, you know, sideways style. Like, you get in the car, we're gonna be married, put a baby in me. Like, we didn't. Because a lot of, all those people are like shit on you when you get married. All those people you ask about their story, they're always like late 20s, always got like two or three kids. You're like, so what happened? Oh, well, she got pregnant when we were dating, so we got married, shout out two more, and now we're getting a divorce. It's like, I, right? It's like, choose, like, you spin the wheel and choose correctly. Like, we lived together for like 4 years. It was awesome. It was like a test drive, you know? It's like, who has restless leg syndrome? You know what I mean? Like, I knew before our honeymoon night that she's gonna take up 90% of the bed, no problem. I'm 6'3", she's 5'3". She's just doing snow angels and wrapping herself up and going to Berlin Wall. I've got a corner of a sheet in December just shaking, and then all summer, she pushes all the covers on me. Like, it's like I have malaria forever. It's true, it's not, but it's not bad. It's not bad, you know? It's like, people get married. If you don't want to be married, get a divorce. You know what? You split a Honda Civic, you start your life over. It's not that hard. You don't have to drown someone scuba diving. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. It's terrible. Yeah, I know. I know. People are awful. What are you going to do? Write a letter to God. He doesn't care. And that's the other, like, because bad comics on TV are like, oh, I'm married, blah, blah, blah. My wife's super cool. And then they'll always be like, oh, man, my wife will never have sex with me. Like, I got to put, like, money in my pubic hair for her to look at my boner. And it's like... Like, that is not how it is. At our house, my wife, she's not like a skank or anything, but she wants to have sex, and it seems to enjoy it or pretends to, which is awesome. It's great. She's, maybe she's grimacing. It could be a smile. Who knows? Could be ecstasy. I'm not sure. So, like, no, my wife's like, wants to have, like, not like, like, yeah, she's not, I don't want to, like, write, like, she's some skank that, like, just craves boner and wants, like, no, she's not terrible, like, but she wants to have sex, like, more than I do. She's like, sometimes we're watching TV, she's like, you want to have sex? And I'm like, you want to move your head so I can see the end of Toddlers and Tiaras? How about that? Like, I want to see if the spray tan kid is going to beat the girl with the clip-on hair with a dad in the shirt that says princess and then dad on the back, which I'm currently trying to buy on eBay right now. I'm in a bidding war with a Korean man. It's so awful, right? And I know, so long story short, I love my wife. My wife's super cool.